In a galaxy far away, Naboo was under an attack. I had thought me and Qui-Gon Jinn could talk the Federation in. Two. Maybe cutting them a little slack.
Do the Yoda one.
Their response, it didn't thrill us. They locked the doors and tried to kill us. We escaped from the guests. We met Jar Jar in Ba's nest. We took a bongo from the scene and we went to the to see the queen. We all wound up on Tatooine. That's where we found this boy. Oh, my, this dear Anakin guy. Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. He left his home and kissed his mommy goodbye. Saying, soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi.